Hello and once again welcome to WS Cube Tech YouTube channel in English. Myself Umar Taskeer, and in this particular video I'm going to talk about the working of the search engines. That is, we are going to discuss how search engines actually work and how search engines actually show us the results that we type in as queries. So you can see on my laptop screen, it is actually a very important topic. Before actually starting search engine optimization, before actually doing search engine optimization, we should know the mechanism of how search engines actually work. So we have different elements related with search engines, and you can see these elements on my laptop screen. You see, we are having internet over here. You can assume this globe as an internet or different websites, and then there are crawlers, spiders of different search engines. There's local server, there are indexer, there is main server, right? You can see the main server over here. There are ranking algorithms, and there is the search engine, the actual search engine that we see, type this, right? Google. So this is the actual search engine that is visible to us. But behind this google.com, there are so many things, there are so many processes, there's a complex mechanism that when you enter India over here, you're typing India over here and you get results. These are the results pages, right? These are the search engine result pages. So how this search engine result page actually appears in front of us. So we are going to understand the mechanism, right? So the different elements are over here, right? The search engine result page and the keywords. Now what happens is, let's start from the user's end, right? There are two aspects in this particular diagram, and the one aspect is user end and the other one is at the crawler's end or the search engine side. So when user enters any query into the Google search bar, what happens is they send a request to the ranking algorithm to fetch the results for the search engine result pages from the main server. Now how the data comes into the main server, what is there in the main server? When we type something, when we type some keywords, when we type some queries into Google search engine actually sends a request to their ranking algorithm that please provide us some results from the main server. Now what kind of information is there in the main server, or what kind of data is there in the main server that is coming to us in the form of the search engine result pages, right? So the things starts when crawler crawls different web pages. When a crawler goes to a particular web page, they scan that particular web page, they fetch out the information related to that particular web page. What kind of information? The niche of the page, the content of the page, on what particular niche that page is all about, what kind of content is over there, what kind of photos are there, what kind of links are there. So these kind of information Google crawlers used to fetch out. When they fetch out the information, they used to store that information into the local server. When they go to one website, they see a link over there which is pointing them to some other website. They go to that particular website also, they take out the information from there also, they take out the information about the content, about the pictures, about the images that are present on the website. So they actually figure out that what kind of website it is, or what kind of content this particular website is having, or into which niche this particular website is. So this kind of information is actually collected by the spider, or we can say they actually collected by the crawlers. And on the basis of the information that they have received, they actually used to categorize that okay, we have crawled 5 websites which are related with news, we have crawled 10 websites which are related with the sports, we have crawled 15 websites which are related with the entertainment, we have crawled 10 websites which are related with the business. Now from where these categories came, or from how these crawlers are able to distinguish between the websites and their category, it is because of the information that those websites are having, right? So once they categorize it, they actually index it. Now indexing is actually putting similar kind of websites in a single box, right? And the box over here is a part of the server. So on the basis of the different categories that are present, the indexer indexes them, right? So there are different categories in the main server, right? And now the second part comes into play. When user comes on google.com and they type any query, they actually send a request. Whenever they are typing any query, they are actually sending a request, and that request goes to the ranking algorithm, And ranking algorithm decides that, okay, this is a box related with the news websites, and there are 100 of websites of news category in this particular blog. And on certain parameters, the ranking algorithm is going to decide that which particular news website is going to rank number one and which particular news website is going to rank at number two, and so on, right? So this is the actual process that how search engine works. So let me explain it to you once again in short, that the crawlers that used to crawl different websites, and by reading the source code of the website and by reading the information present on the website, the crawler actually gets to know that what kind of website these are, what category of website these are, what niche website these are, right? So they actually index it based on their categories. Now a single category is having millions of websites, right? Millions of websites. So from those millions of websites, whenever a user types a query, the most relevant websites come into play or comes at number one position in the search engine result pages. That is what we are seeing over here, right? So whenever user queries India, this all happens in the backstage, right? This all happens in the backstage, and you're getting all these results. So the ranking algorithm decides that India, Wikipedia.org is going to be ranking at number one, and this Britannica is going to rank at number two, and this this india.gov.in is going to rank at number three. So this is how search engines actually work and show their results in search engine result page. And that's it for this particular video. I hope you have enjoyed the video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.